SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change lock screen font color on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If the color of the font on your lock screen is difficult to read, or if you'd simply like to switch to a different color, then you can change that setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Wallpaper option, and then you just need to tap on the lock screen for your current wallpaper setting. That's going to bring you to an editing screen that looks like this. And now if you want to change the color of the font, you simply need to tap on the clock here, and that's going to bring up this menu where you can choose from different font styles. You can drag this slider to the left or right to adjust the boldness, or if you want to change the color, then you can choose one of these options here. And you may have multiple options here depending on your current wallpaper setting, or you might only have a couple. If you have all of these options, like the one shown here, then you could tap on this multicolored circle here, and you could choose from the entire color spectrum here, and that's going to update the setting to what the color that you just selected. Note that this also updates the widget color. So once you find something that you like, then you can select that and then exit out of the font color screen and then tap done. And then that's going to be the new setting for the font color on your lock screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.